deal on a daily basis with such a terrible disease. How do we define C4D today? This means some major shift in C4D, initially called program communication.
You need to have the baseline data to write a smart objective.
It's about input and feedback.
Equity, we can look at it using what we are now calling the 3 G's, and it is easy to remember.
It's objective.
Put it down.
What does it mean?
No.
So what I'm going to talk about this is the reception-based
management.
C4D interventions are very effective.
Based on the steps, based on the time, based on the techniques that we use.
In a qualitative assessment, we do not have a large sample size. So we have to do review with whatever sample size we have.
Focus group protocols that you could use as well.
I really find it difficult sucking the left wrist. Well, we'll see what we can do.
Thank you. Let me see how it is.
We shall do some stuff.
Thank you.
You get all your children in your life. That is your duty.
Run around to clean the baby. The baby is sitting here and there. We are very busy.
When they come out of the toilet, they smell. So they prefer to escape around.
They are outside and the walls have been built in there.
They said we should go and see the chiefs and elders and the queen mothers.
No woman should die while giving life.
I don't know.
And what's in it and the other. Thank you. Thank you.